This is a song about a girl from the bayou, down in Louisiana country. The story simply says, she left home at 16, said she was gonna be a movie queen, said her hometown was just too small, and she had roaches and rats wall to wall. So without a bag of beans, she made a change of scene, hitched a ride up to New Orleans. With just the clothes on her back and a little brown sack, said hello to the city where she would learn to act. Gonna be a movie queen, gonna be on the big white screen. Fancy clothes and diamond rings have all the better things. She took a part-time job at the Burger King, went to school at night, oh, she was doing her thing. Then she started hanging out with the evening crowd, getting high aplenty. Before she knew it, she was all strung out. She still had that dream of being a movie queen, so she decided she'd have to leave New Orleans. Hollywood bound, but with her feet off the ground. When she got to the city, she took a look around and said, gonna be a movie queen, gonna be on the big white screen. Fancy clothes and diamond rings have all the better things. Gonna be a movie queen, gonna be on the big white screen. Fancy clothes and diamond rings help all the better things. Oh, but things,
all but things didn't work out that way. They found her dead in her room today. But in my mind I can hear her say,
I can still hear her say, gonna be a movie queen, gonna be on the big white screen. Fancy clothes and diamond rings help all the better things. Gonna be a movie queen, gonna be on the big white screen. Fancy clothes and diamond rings.